Okay, refresh your fucking phones. We're back. Oh my God. Welcome everyone. Homie and Nikki, you are both editors, okay? You are both editors. So Nikki and Homie, if you're able to stay or come at 8 o'clock and help me rate out the stream. I so appreciate that. Thank you so much. It should work. I double checked. I got Homie as editor. I got Nikki as editor. Whew, that was stressful, man. I swear I thought I had this figured out beforehand, man. I'm so sorry, Zen, for thank you so much for hanging tight. Thank you so much for the 100 bits. If anyone donated anything while I was away, I didn't see it. I think I might have saw people commenting something about that on the chat. Nikki, Homie, your editors, you're going to be able to help me raid at the end of the stream. Thank you so much, Zen, for putting on the festival. Thank you for understanding. I really appreciate it. I just wanted to make sure we weren't gonna have a bummed raid, you know? Like, I want all these people to go to the next artist and just enjoy the whole festival. I really appreciate being here. Thank you so much. Thank you, thank you. I will have an amazing set. I'm fully hot and moist now, so we're ready to go. Thank you, thank you, thank you. All right. So, hey, I'm Targus. I'm at my parents' house in Vancouver Island. Thank you for sticking around, guys. Appreciate it. That's how we normally feel being here. Time to get under the covers with Targus. Exactly. Targus Unplugged. Welcome in, Astral Jedi, guys. Thank you, man. Thank you. I really wanted to make it work and be able to do the stream out here, so we're getting there. We're getting there. Open set, welcome in. Nice to see you, man. We like it raw. Everything is gonna be all right. I leave it up to Twitch to make it extremely hard to do anything. That's all I'll say about that, but we're good to go. I got editors. We're all good. Targus raw and uncut. Yeah. No. Bring them. Bring them. I'm ready. I'm ready. We're ready. Tell them thank you so much. Well, I can tell them thank you for waiting. Appreciate it. Always unforeseen things in life, you know? Bring the people! Yes! No more hosting streams in October, yeah. But you can still do raids. Thank God. But yeah. The support, guys. Homie with 100 bits, and we got a level 1 hype train. Thank you so much. Yo, Holly yesterday. Hello, hello, everyone. Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome. Thank you for waiting so patiently. Thank you for streaming a bit longer. I really appreciate it. Yo, Alex with the gift subs. And sorry if I miss any gift subs or bits or anything. I honestly can't see the stream manager. I can't see anything. I'm streaming from mobile. I'm literally on vacation. We're gonna do some intimate covers. So I just wanna say thanks in advance for all the support, guys. I really appreciate it. I'll be able to see them after the stream. And thank you so much for being here. I'm Targus. I'm going to be playing some hand-selected video game songs and covers by artists that have inspired me. Welcome in, everyone. Nox Moderato. Love you guys. Anarchy. Yo, Astral, thank you for the gift subs. Alright. Thank you once again for holding tight. Thank you for streaming a bit longer, guys. I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. So, thank you so much. Here's a prelude from Final Fantasy. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. So yeah, I've been very influenced by video games and video game music since I was a kid playing Final Fantasy games and all kinds of games I got some of those songs for you, and I got some covers that I'll be singing and jumping on the e-piano for. So it's going to be good. Let's play some more stuff. Thank you for all the support and subs and everything, guys. Appreciate it. I can't see any of it, but appreciate it. Streaming mobile, super fun. No, it's awesome. It's awesome. I'm calming down now after the technical difficulties, and I'm slowly becoming grounded and one with my being again, so thank you. Here's a song from Zelda called Lake Hylia. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Musa JB, welcome in. Kill a Gorilla. Thank you. I love that song. Thank you guys. Appreciate it. Welcome in any new followers. Thank you for all the support, guys. Subs and bits and donos. I really appreciate it. Alright, next one I'm gonna do. Let's do some more Zelda. We will do. Let's see. If I can find it, we will do it. There it is. So this one's called Song of Healing from Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Thank you very much. Thank you. All right, let's do some Final Fantasy. Final Fantasy was huge to me growing up. My first Final Fantasy was Final Fantasy VIII, and then I went on to play just about all the other ones, so the music is really inspirational to me, Nobuo Uematsu, and I love it. Here's one from Final Fantasy VI called The Mystic Forest. Thank you. leave it at that. See how many songs we can fit in here. Let me turn this light on. Give us a little bit more light here. I've only finished 2 Final Fantasy games. Thank you, Debbie. Thank you. Thank you, guys. Alright. Let's see. Alright. We're calming down. We're feeling the zen. I need to feel the zen right now. And get into the flow of life. Okay. Let's do some Chrono Trigger. Chrono Trigger is another game with amazing music. So let's do Secret of the Forest from Chrono Trigger. Oh yes, thank you, Zen. Thank you for virtually touching me. I feel much more Zen now. Thank you. And thanks again, Zen, for putting on the festival and for all your help before the stream. Appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you so much. Azarada, welcome in. So that was from Chrono Trigger, called Secret of the Forest. Thank you guys. Appreciate it. Alright, let's see what else we can do here. I think I'm just going to have to keep the music flowing, because I can only see a little bit of chat, and it kind of just flies by on the mobile here, so we'll stick to the music, and it's going to be great. I hope you're enjoying so far. Appreciate you guys. Here's another one from Final Fantasy VII. It's called Aeris Theme. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you, guys. Thank you for being here, all of you beautiful people. Hopefully it's sounding decently through the phone. Seems like it might be. I'm drinking some coffee. I have some water as well, though. All right. Let's do a song from another one of my favorite video game soundtracks, Nier Automata. This one's called A Beautiful Song. Thank you. Thank you very much. I just learned that one today, so doing a bit of an abridged version of it. Alright, let's do one from Final Fantasy VIII. It was the first Final Fantasy that I ever played, and therefore, it's the best one. Am I right, Final Fantasy VIII fans? Am I right? People always joke about loving and hating Final Fantasy VIII, so it's pretty funny. This one's called Eyes on Me. Thank you. Thank you guys. Thank you. Appreciate it. Alright, what's next? We'll do a couple more video game songs and then I'm gonna switch to some cover songs here. So, let's do it. That was Fairy Fountain from Legend of Zelda. Thank you. Okay. Alrighty. Thank you, guys. Thank you. I'm still really sweaty. Okay, we're gonna switch over to the electric keyboard so that I can sing you some songs. Let's put it over here. Okay. Thank you so much for being here, guys. Thank you. Okay, I got my list. Let's see. How to use an iPad. So one of my big influences growing up was Radiohead. So let's sing some Radiohead. Here's one from Radiohead. It's called Fake Plastic Trees. Surgery. Okay. All right. Thank you. Hopefully everything's sounding good. You can hear the voice. You can hear the piano. So friggin' good. Okay, good. Everything's working. Everything's operational. Thank you so much, guys. Thank you, thank you. All right, let's see what's next. Let's do one more Radiohead, and then I've got some other artists that have been inspirational to me that I've sort of hand chosen to play today. So let's keep things moving along here. So the next song is going to be a bit of a I might play three Radiohead songs. We'll see. I really like Radiohead, but since I got this one open, let's do this one. This one's called Knives Out. I forget what album it's from, but it's good. Jerk my head over so I can read the chat periodically here. Norstat, welcome in. Who else we got? Antler Jones.
Still there's no point.
let's do a different artist here. Let's do some Flaming Lips, Do You Realize? Thank you, homie. Thank you very much. Thank you, thank you. Just gonna have a sip of water. Thank you, Debbie. Okay. Let me see if I can do this next one. I just learned it the other day. It's by a band called Unknown Mortal Orchestra, which I quite like. Let's see if I can... I forgot which key I was doing it in, though. I think it was a bit higher than that. Okay. Alright, this song's called From the Sun by Unknown Mortal Orchestra. Can put Okay. Zen Modern Life, thank you so much. Gypsy Moonlight, welcome in. Thank all you guys for hanging out, man. Appreciate it. I'm only seeing little blips of the chat, but it's all good, man. Much love. Much love. I appreciate you guys. Let's see what we got next here. Let's do one more by Unknown Mortal Orchestra, because they're good. This one's called So Good at Being in Trouble. Thank you. Hey. Hey, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you very much, guys. Thank you. Thank you. All right. Next song I'm going to play, something a little different. This is by Tool. It's a song called Sober, and we're going to do a piano version of it. Just behind me, shrouding every step I take, making every promise empty, pointing every finger at me, waiting like a stalking butler, who upon the finger rests, murder now the path in my sweet, just because the sun is gone. Jesus, won't you fucking whistle? Something but the past is done. Jesus, won't you fucking whistle? Something about the past is done. Why can't we not be sober? I just want to start things over. Why can't we drink forever? I just want to start. Just a worthless liar, I am just an imbecile. I will only complicate you. Trust in me and fall as well. I will find a center in you. I will chew it up and leave. I will work to elevate you, just enough to bring me down. Mother Mary, won't you whisper something about the past and done? Something about the past and done. Why can't we not be sober? I just want to start things over. And why can't we sleep forever? I just want to start. Just a worthless liar, I'm just an imbecile. I will only complicate you. Trust in me and fall as well. I will find a center in you. I will chew it up and leave. Trust me, trust me, trust me, trust me, trust me. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you, guys. I wanted to have a variety of stuff to play. So, speaking of variety, let's keep the variety up for another 20 minutes here. Okay. Thank you. All right, here's a song by No Doubt called Don't Speak. You and me, we used to be together, every day together, always. My best friend, I can't believe this could be the end. It looks as though you're letting go. And if it's real, I don't want to know. What you're saying, so please stop explaining. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts. Don't speak, I know what you're thinking. I don't need your reasons. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts. My head in my hand, I sit and cry. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. Alright, next song is by Led Zeppelin. It's called Going to California. Chances on a big jet plane. Never let them tell you that they're all the same. The sea was red and the sky was gray. Wondered how tomorrow could ever follow today. And the canyon started to tremble and shake as the children of the sun began to awake. Sipped at the breath of the gods, got a punch on the nose, and it started to flow. I think I might be sinking. Throw me a line if I reach in a time. I'll meet you up there where the path runs straight up. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I got time for maybe two, maybe three more. Probably two more. Let's see. Let's see here. Let's do some Beatles. Thank you, guys. Thank you. Okay. Yo, Astral, thank you for the gift sub. Okay, I got time for one more quick one. Let's squeeze it in there. And then we're gonna go raid. Yes. Yes. Ooh, okay. I've got one for you. This one is by Jeff Buckley. Hopefully I don't butcher this because I just learned it the other day. This town is busy sleeping. All the noise has died away. I walk the streets to stop my weeping. Cause she'll never change her ways. Alrighty. Yeah, I just learned that one the other day, and I finally learned a Jeff Beckley song, you know. Hey, I hope the covers were good today, man, with the phone and everything. And thank you. Thank you so much to Zen for putting on the festival. I'm glad I was able to be a part of it. I appreciate it, guys. Appreciate all the support and the subs and the bits and all that good stuff, all the emotes and the kind words, man. I really appreciate it. Yeah. Thank you so much. If homie or Nikki could get the raid going, I'm... Oh, thank you, Jedi. Thank you, guys. Contracrostics. Thank you so much, man. Nice to see you. Someone can post who's next if Nikki or homie don't know. And if you can put the slash raid command for get the raid going to the next person, hopefully it will work here. Antler Jones. Okay. Antler Jones. Is it working? Is it looks good to go? All right. Twitch mobile is absolutely terrible. I found out today, but it's working. Okay. All right. Might take me a second to get in there. I'm not too sure, but yeah, thank you guys. Thank you, homie and Nikki, my wonderful mods, for taking care of that. I really appreciate it. Legend of Dia, thank you. Thank you guys. I'll be back next week with my normal streams. And yeah, thank you again to Zen. Appreciate it. Thank you guys. Appreciate you guys, man. Much love. Copy the raid call if you want. Okay, it says I'm now hosting Antler Jones, so looks like we went. We have gone. All right. I'm just gonna wait a quick sec before I end the stream here. All right. It says I'm hosting, so we should be good. I'm gonna end the stream. I'm gonna go to Antler Jones. Bye, guys.